multiplayer not working, or frequently disconnecting on Sons of the Forest? Well, we have you covered. Here are 6 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is check your internet connection. The multiplayer mode requires a good and stable internet connection to work, especially for the player that's hosting the server. Check the internet speed by visiting speedtest.net and see if your internet is fast and stable enough. Next, you can try shutting down your router and turning it on after a few minutes. Also, try to bring the router closer to the device for a better connection. You can also try connecting with an Ethernet cable if you're already not doing that. Also, make sure that multiple devices are not connected to the Wi-Fi you are using. Otherwise, it would split the bandwidth and lead to connection issues. Method 2. Another thing you can do is close any unnecessary processes running in the background that may be eating up your bandwidth, like Steam updating another game. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Click on the Processes tab and check the Network section to locate apps or services eating up the bandwidth. Right-click on such processes and select End Task. Method 3. The next thing you can try is disable the Windows Defender firewall. Your firewall can block the game from connecting. Disabling it should solve the problem. Type Control Panel in the search bar and select the top option. Change the view by to large icons. Click on Windows Defender firewall and select the Turn Windows Defender firewall on or off option. Disable both the private and public network settings. Click on OK to save the changes. Try playing the game, and if it now works, then your firewall was blocking it. Keeping your firewall disabled is not recommended, so instead allow Sons of the Forest through it to get a similar result. Go back to the Windows Defender Firewall window and click on Allow an app or feature through Windows Defender Firewall option. Click on Change Settings. Next, locate Sons of the Forest among the apps and check all the boxes associated with it. Method 4. The next thing you can do is check the integrity of game files. Open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on Sons of the Forest and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. Method 5. Another thing you can try is resetting the network settings using Command Prompt. Type Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and run it as administrator. Type the following commands one by one and press Enter after each one to initiate them. ipconfig /flushdns, ipconfig /release, ipconfig /renew, netsh int ip reset, netsh winsock reset. Wait for the scans to finish and close the command prompt. Method 6. If the earlier solution didn't help, then you can try changing the DNS address. Press the Windows plus R keys to open the run command. Type ncpa.cpl and press Enter. Right-click on the network adapter you are using and select the Properties option. Look for the Internet Protocol version 4 option and double-click on it. Now, select the Use the following DNS server address option and enter 8.8.8.8 in the Preferred DNS Server section and 8.8.4.4 in the alternate DNS server section. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.